This is the HTC Evo LTE by Sprint. Take it apart. First you rip the back. And then we need to remove the bottom piece here. Just use your little chuck. Come up underneath here. And then there's a bunch of tape right in this area. So you can just take and get that to come up. Just be careful you don't break the housing of the speaker behind it. It's adhesive. Take apart 5 screws where your ESM housing is. Up there. Now you have 4 screws down here next to your speaker housing. And then the kickstand, you've got 2 screws there. And then you have 2 screws holding the main board down. Now you can take and remove that by lifting up on the housing, then the speaker exit, and your volume button will come off as well. Here's your battery, connection. Rear speaker comes off. Just put a single screw. Of adhesive there. Your sticker. Just be careful lifting up the battery. Multiple flex cable points on top. Your vibrate. Then a flex cable underneath. And your antenna connection. Also remove the main board. Just unlock the housing, the cable housings. You can lift up the vibrate. cord, rear-facing camera removable, front-facing camera is removable, and then everything else is built into the main board. To remove the earpiece, undo these screws connecting to your sensors. That earpiece is right there. Go back. Attach. Your flex cable. All right. And your antenna. Set the vibrate back in place. You can remove that if you like, but peeling the sticker and removing the connection there. So, flex cable's back in place. Set your battery. Speaker. Then put the phone back in the housing, go with the earpiece first, bring it back up into place. Volume button back in place. More screws at the bottom of the phone. housing. And the 5 screws on top. Bottom housing fits that to the frame itself. Snap back in and read here. If you've worn down the adhesive, put a new double stick tape around there. And just back there. Done.